If you could defy the laws of gravity, have nerves of ice, if you could have legs like steel springs, the eyes of a hawk, the grace of a swan, if you could have all this, you would have the body, you would have the tools, but you will not have greatness. Until you understand that the strongest muscle is the heart. To me, that's the soul of the Olympic Games.